Burlington today. And Ryan Odom told me before the game, we have to rebound. We can't give Vermont second chance opportunities. They're too good of an offensive team.
And they finally signed the American East Conference player of the
season. Not a good outside shooting team.
Vermont's only two in-conference losses this year come at the hands of UMBC. They were swept here at the gymnasium 74-61. The last time in Baltimore 65-50.
Typical edge that Hartford had on that comeback.
Here to UMBC.
His eyes, the concentration.
Good and redshirt sophomore from right here in Burlington out of Rice Memorial High School. Steps through the defense and lays it off the glass.
See the defense packed in for UMBC. The double comes quick.
And Rocky Crown still gets the shot up. And a stick back. Kungu leads for Lamb. He's feeling it. He was fouled. Conference. They swept their Ivy League opponent.
See, blocking everything out, making the free throw.
Beatings, film study. And then
you're down eight in a championship game on the road. You got to take that to the rim and transition. Very much connected because they communicate so. Kentucky loses, they're going to switch spots with North Carolina, according to Joe Lenardi. And I agree with that.
Once before, decades ago, we had three Big East teams on the one line. Under a minute remaining, first half. And here is Lane. Dealt with a number of injuries, chip and leadership for himself.
They have a lot of credibility for the one line.
Joe Lenardi also has this Vermont team as a 13 seed, assuming they take care of business. Lamb again. He is feeling it.
UMBC rotate, finding the open man. Right.